Hey, glad I caught you. I know you only have a minute, but I just want to talk to you about platform engineering and what it's doing for development teams. Can somebody hit the lights or...
Hit the sound? Oh, that's much better. Great, now I can just focus on talking to you. So this backstage crew here handles all the things for me, like the lights, the sound, the setup. And that's exactly what platform engineering does for development teams, which is removing a lot of the distractions so that developers can do what they do best, which is create great software. That's really what it's all about. Development teams face constant challenges. Too many tools, too much complexity, and not enough time building great software. Platform engineering changes that by creating a self-service foundation that boosts collaboration, streamlines workflows, and scales DevOps with ease. First, developers don't have to start from scratch. Simplify the infrastructure. Standardize templates and processes. Let them focus on building that software while knowing their environment is safe and reliable. Second, let's make it consistent for your developers. So things like CI/CD pipelines, to Kubernetes configurations, let's make sure your teams get the same dependable setup across every project. And let's not forget, developers have a lot on their brains. So how do we reduce their cognitive load? By providing pre-built and proven solutions, sometimes known as golden paths, platform engineering cuts through the complexity and lets developers focus on innovating instead of troubleshooting. Red Hat simplifies platform engineering for you with tools like Red Hat Developer Hub, which is an enterprise internal development platform, or IDP, for curated tools, templates, and documentation. Pair that with Red Hat OpenShift, and you get features like builds, pipelines, GitOps, and Service Mesh to take your Kubernetes management and DevOps to the next level. What's the result? Development teams can focus on what they do best, which is deliver software and drive innovation for your organization, not wrestle with setup and configurations. So just like every great production needs a backstage crew, developers rely on platform engineering to perform at their best. Wait, I still have another line. Oh, great. When the foundation's solid, the results are going to speak for themselves. Now let's make sure every project has the platform it needs to shine.